ये नीचे नहीं होता यार, ये तीन क्यों नहीं लग रहे? तीन लगने चाहिए। यार इतना हैवी कर दिया भाई ये। ओए तो फॉरवर्ड फोर तू क्यों खाता है? जिस तरह तू बोंगिया कुमा दी मार दे। शट अप अरसलान, शट अप। नहीं है बहुत अच्छा, ये ओपी है। हीरा तो प्लेयर है ना, मुझे आते ही नहीं है कुमा। स्टीव मुझे तो स्टीव मैं तेन डर नहीं लगता जो तो खलोता रहता कैसा बोरस पाएगी यार पे। यार मैंने बोगी मारी है,
तू क्या करेगा, टाइप कैसे करेगा?
क्या मतलब मैं टाइप ऐसे कर लूंगा ना
यार? ये इसने अपनी मर्जी के शेर सुनी है। इसलिए मैं तुझे कह रहा था सुना
यार, मुझे कुछ पहनना चाहिए
यार। इसको ना इसको ऐसे प्रॉपर फोल्ड कर लेना, पूरा हो जाएगा ना।
हाँ
ये देख, हाँ अब कर। जूती पहन ले, आवाज जाएगी यार इतना।
हाँ जा रही है, मैं सही है ऐसे। यार ये मैच देख के मोटिवेशन भी मिल रही है, लाइक मज़ा आ रहा है देख के ना। ओ प्लेयर खेल रहे हैं अपने यहाँ, and now he picked Akuma and he's winning. I think this is Akuma, not Vasan.
Shut up, Arslan.
Whoever picked Akuma can win his
game.
Has upper hand. Yes. Hira as well, guys. Hira is also very handsome. He just needs to trim his hair a little bit. Joke. Maybe you should ask me for nerfs, not buffs. Yes, Akuma deserves huge nerfs.
अलग ही शर्म नहीं आ रही।
तू देख क्या कर रहा है, वो जीत जा रहा है। क्यों जीत रहा है तू बता? क्योंकि तूने Akuma लिया हुआ है। I want Dena Akuma's one uppercut combo and down three fireball combo. I want to remove combos after fireball.
Yaar tu mujhe disturb kar raha
hai. Okay, so no more talking about Akuma, okay? Right now. I will tell you later what nerfs I want. Now, let's concentrate on the match. What I'll do. Okay, Vasani? Okay, look. Okay. Theek hai, I will catch. Good night. I tried Akuma and I did very bad with it. मैंने बताया ना लोगों को, this was me, not Akuma at that time when I tried. Because I just
said it's not easy to play Akuma.
Yes, yeah, it's yes. Not, it's not really easy.
It's really hard to master.
It's hard to master. I agree. It's not easy to play Akuma, and I just invented only 1 month on Akuma and I picked Akuma in tournaments and I lost. So, and he's been playing Akuma for 3 years almost.
2.5 years.
Almost 3 years. And also Hira is playing Akuma for 3 years. So that's why their Akumas are very good. And same goes for Atif Bhatt. These three players are playing Akuma for two years. No, Atif Bhatt is playing Akuma, he has a secret Akuma. Maybe you missed my stream where he picked Akuma versus Mei Zafina and the score, yeah, he was pretty good still with the Akuma. His combos are good and everything, he's good with Akuma. Wow, he's not letting Hira win a single match. It's like he's punishing Hira for beating him very badly. What do you think, guys? Oh, update kya? It's 3-0, right? Okay, nice. I really wanna ask Hira about what he thinks about this matchup. And there's a player called Saleh. He thinks that this matchup is in favor of Steve, but I really want to ask you, Rahul, what do you think about this matchup? Nice, 4-0. Great. Maybe Hira should main Akuma as well. Not Steve. And you know, and also the reason of Hira doing great in Rocks and Roll was he played Akuma. And when he picked Steve against, there's a player called this Japanese player, Flo. He's a very famous player. Is UI sponsored player? What is the name of that player? Double. Yeah, he picked Steve against Double and he lost from Double. And then he picked Akuma against Double and he won. So Akuma was the reason of because Hira did that trick. What's going on? Too many people are timed out. What's happening? हाँ मैं पूछ रहा
हूँ चरा काला क्यों
हाँ नाइस तेरा चिरा अच्छा है यार नहीं सही यार नहीं चावला इस कुछ Mohsin Shooter did very good with Lai Chawla when he came to me to my stream 2 days ago. He beat almost everyone. He beat Honey. He beat Bilal, and he beat everyone with Lai. He did great with Lai. I understand your joke about Joe. Yes, Joe should be in Tekken and he should be a top tier character. It's a tricky question. That fighting gym is the best Lee. Fighting gym has a very good Lee. I agree. You can say he is one of the best Lee in the world. One of the best. I played with him, so yeah, I have experience. I can say that he is the one of the best Lee in the world. But not the best. Just let's concentrate on the match. What are you doing? I need to just look at the match for some time. He's not letting Hira win a single coin. But I think you need to do in this matchup, you need to just wait. You need to let time over and let time decide your, you know, fate. I think This is how you win this matchup versus Akuma. You can't rush. You can't do anything because Akuma has the best interrupt punish, like down 1-2 and you know 1-1 and uppercut, many things. So you can't rush towards Akuma. You can't be offensive on him. Yes, 5-0. Wow, revenge, guys. It's time to pay back. And people think that Steve is easy to play and win, and it's not true. Steve is also very hard. And this time when people know too much about Steve, so it also becomes more harder
because
to
Steve
win.
Because Steve don't have too much mix-ups, you know?
Yeah, Steve That's doesn't have too much mix-up. Only hard. Back one and down forward one, and then
it's
nerfed
the only
down forward
mix-up. It's really hard.
Yeah, and they also nerfed his down forward two, and it became Steve more harder to win against players.
Oh,
why would I learn Russia? Russian? I think it's a kind of joke or something, but why are you guys asking about Russian language? Okay.
यार की मार रही
है जिस तरह आप कल नर्वस थे नवीद भाई सेम ऐसे ही रहा नर्वस है आप लकी क्लोई के खिलाफ कल नर्वस है ना बहुत ज़्यादा इसका नहीं दोस्त है नवीद 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 बॉस Very nice. He's too confident, guys, in this match. Because his training partner plays very good strip. I think this is also the reason he's very good against this matchup. Look at the combo, the execution, guys. Is it going to be 6-0? Is it going to be 6-0? What? What? Murder face, honey.
मैंने कुछ भी नहीं किया
यन्वी भाई सही कह रहे हो मुझे एक्सपेक्ट नहीं कर रहा था कि आप इतना अच्छा खेल पाओगे इतना अच्छा खेलते हो अगला मैचअप इज 6-0 ओ नो यस यू आर लाइव विटनेसिंग 6-0 यस ही वॉन रॉक्स एंड रोल अगेन
नहीं आप कासिम के साथ